In question two, we're going to have to simplify these, but we need to solve them first. So BOD math tells us we've got to multiply before we can add, so we'll multiply these together. So 3c times 5m makes 15cms. Doesn't matter what order you write the letters in, but it's generally considered good practice to do them in alphabetical order. And I've got 1m times 2c's making 2cms altogether. Now I can collect these like terms, so I'll have 17cms altogether.